Auto Express reports that Lexus has an affirmed a convertible adaptation of the LC, and is near green-lighting a superior LCF trim. The Detroit Bureau announced that a similar two models were being developed 1 year prior, referring to Lexus sources at the Detroit Auto Show who told the outlet some of extra variations would take after the Roadster's dispatch. The course of events been extended a bit amongst at that point and now, rather than getting the convertible this year, Auto Express says the done arrangement dropped up ought to touch base in year and a half to 2 years. It's harder to peruse what we may get in a LCF Brattle is that the normally such an 467 drive, 5.0-liter V8 wouldn't be the correct engine for a hot LC. That V8 serves in bring down level F models. So word is that Lexus engineers are thinking about a 4.0-liter, twin-turbo V8 with around 600 horsepower. Lexus picked the BMW 650i, Mercedes-Benz S-class car, and Jaguar F-Type as contenders to the LC, all of which have convertibles and superior trims. Among the extraordinarily tuned challengers, the Jaguar F-Type R comes in with the least power figure at 550 horsepower. The two models would return Lexus to a little, restrictive end of the market where it hasn't held a participation since 2010. Rejoining that soiree, a gathering facilitated by the Germans, in light of the fact that these issues dependably return to the Germans, is another tremendous, and expensive, advance toward shedding Lexus' drowsy picture. Akio Toyoda said the objective for his extravagance arm was that the words Lexus and exhausting never show up in a similar sentence again. A three-display lineup would give the LC a bona fide opportunity to add to that point.